Hey guys, welcome to my baking channel. Today, we will be making banana oatmeal pancakes. Lately, I've been trying to eat healthier, especially after I've put on a few pounds after lockdown. I really struggle to give up on sweets, cakes, and all of the other good stuff. These pancakes are healthy and helped me to stop my cravings. They also keep you full throughout the morning. Let me show you how easy these are to make. For this recipe, we will be needing the following ingredients. You can find the exact measurements in the description box below. In a large blender, add in the 2 ripe medium bananas, 4 eggs, 100 grams of rolled oats, and 1 teaspoon of chia seeds. Give this all a good mix until you get a smooth mixture. This is the consistency we are looking for. Heat a non-stick frying pan over medium heat. Make sure that the temperature of your stove is not too high. Scoop a 1/3 cup of the mixture onto the frying pan. You could also scoop a 1/2 cup of the mixture for bigger pancakes, but I find that a 1/3 cup is enough, especially if you are into portion control like me at the moment. Cook your pancakes on both sides until golden brown. This will take about 30 to 40 seconds on each side. Look at this beautiful stack of pancakes. You could eat them just the way they are, but I love to drizzle a bit of honey over my pancakes. I also would recommend you to eat these banana oatmeal pancakes with fresh raspberries. Oh my goodness, these are so tempting. I hope you enjoyed my video today. Make sure to subscribe to my channel for more yummy recipes. Have a nice day and see you next time. Bye!